once there was a way to get back homeward. Once there was a way to get back home.
Called the bell tower, and there it is. As we move our camera up slowly, gradually.
The best numbers fill
your very beautiful eyes. Again, this is the bell tower of the same service chapel. Sleep pretty tall, do not cry.
And I will sing a lullaby. Once there was a way to get back.
Assistant cameraman ko si Kuya Romy. Thank you so much, Kuya.
Hi. The
very minor brothers, definitely follow what they do closely. And sure that she has gone ahead of us, and we know for certain the place where she has gone. And for certain, if we do not know where she has gone ahead of us, then there is no meaning in following. There is no meaning in gathering her. There is no meaning in praying for her. There is no meaning in offering our prayers. But for certainty, we know that she has gone from us to a place where she is going to enjoy the life for all eternity. She is going to enjoy life for everlasting days. She is going to enjoy the life of all the saints without even a spot of sin. So she has gone to a place which is pure. She has gone to a place which is holy. She has gone to a place where she will enjoy the grace of God, seeing God face to face. So we are going to follow one thing. One day we shall joyfully meet her again when the love of Christ, which conquers all things, destroys even death itself. Saints of God, come to our aid. Listen to me, the angels of the Lord. Receive our soul and present her to God the Most High. May Christ, who called you, take you to himself. May the angels lead you to the bosom of Abraham.
Receive her soul and present her to God the Most High.
Instead of this, grant us, O Lord, and let your perpetual light shine upon her.
Receive her soul and present her to God the Most High.
Let us pray. To you, O Lord, we command the soul of Percy and her soul. In the shore of the sight of his soul, she is not there. But on your side, may she be forever. For you, whatever sin she has committed, you are human weaknesses. And your goodness, grant her everlasting peace. We ask this through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Mm-hmm.